like you can move when you're dancing, you can move through art. Your eye starts at the white blanket, travels up the stairs, and comes down the tree. In this piece of artwork, you start at the bright blue, and then through repetition, go to 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. What's the movement? What's the movement? What's the movement? Don't stop moving.
So you're saying that you don't have rhythm, but listen what you're doing right there. With that stamp and a book, you got a real nice hook. Sounds to me like you got rhythm to spare.
I have no idea what you're talking about. I've got as much rhythm as that chair. What happened to me was a tragedy, but I don't have to be a millionaire. Look, I got a sweet deal going on here. I got all the books that I can read. All these sweet old ladies in this carpet from the 80s, what more could a librarian need? Besides, I ain't got rhythm. No, I ain't got rhythm. Said I ain't got rhythm. I ain't got rhythm.
You're kidding me, right? You're kidding me. Don't you see what you were doing right then? That's a wicked groove you were starting to move. Mister, you got rhythm times 10.
I think perhaps that you're not listening. I find it tedious to repeat. It's no big problem. I just can't keep time. I'm telling you, I lost the beat.
Seems like they all agree. But you're laying down some funky sick of pain. But you got that beat. Look at them, they're stomping their feet. It's time for you to rock a brand new generation.
Gonna rock a brand new generation.
Because I ain't got rhythm.
So, yo, that means we're done. Hold on. To improve and to understand your world. So keep on using those elements and principles of art.